Now that she's back in the atmosphere with drops of Jupiter in her hair. She acts like summer and she walks like rain. Reminds me that there's time to change. But since her return from her stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Hey.